me very funny. Right, I've got the joke. Whose idea was this? Is it Derek's? Is it? Derek, is this you?
Rob.
Nice trick. Who were they then? Students? Is this a student thing or what?
Why would there be students?
I don't know.
Well, you said that.
Because to get that many people dressed up and being silly, they got to be students.
That makes sense. Well done.
Thanks.
They're not students.
Whoever they are, when Wilson finds them, he's going to call the police.
Who's Wilson?
Chief electrician.
Wilson's dead.
That's just not funny. That's sick.
Hold on. Mind your eyes.
I've had enough of this now.
They're made of plastic, living plastic creatures. And they're being controlled by a relay device in the roof, which would be a great big problem if I didn't have this. So, I'm going to go upstairs and blow it up.
And I might go and die in the process, but don't worry about me, no.
You go on.
Go on.
Go and have your lovely beans on toast. Don't tell anyone about this, because if you do, you'll get them killed. I'm the doctor, by the way. What's your name?
Rose.
Nice to meet you, Rose.
Run for your life.